newspaper, where would that get delivered to?
It can be delivered to your apartment, or you can pick it up from reception, however it's on your preference.
Okay.
In the meantime, let me invite you to our lunch, and okay. I will continue informing you from there.
Perfect, thank you. Yes, please.
Just put it in the office for you.
Thank you.
So, can I just offer you a coffee if you like?
Oh, lovely.
Just want to be like according to how strong you like it, or you have tea as well. We have herbal tea you can choose from.
Perfect. Okay. Could I have the Lungo Forte, please?
Oh, good choice.
Is going to take a bit longer than expected.
Oh, okay.
I can suggest you some places if you'd like to go out or have lunch. Or
yeah, I could do with some food actually before I check in.
Exactly.
So
let me just grab a map and
okay.
I'll show you some nearby.
Thank you.
Okay, so I've got your map.
Yeah.
You've got loads of locations. If you'd like to eat something,
yes, please,
the nearest by would be the Thai Square, which is just behind the building.
Mm-hmm.
And it's really good. It's my personal favourite. I always go there for lunch and whenever I have a chance.
What type of food is that?
It's Thailandese.
Thai food. Okay. Oh, lovely. Yeah, nice.
And also, if you'd like to go and have a look around, we've got is the tube map for you. We are here at the Cannon Street. If you take the tube just three stops down to Embankment, you're going to get very near to Trafalgar Square. And then you've got the art gallery in there, you've got rooftop terraces, and you can see the whole Trafalgar Square, which everyone is talking about, and it's really, really nice.
And or, how would I get there? Where's the closest tube station?
It's just around the corner. So if you exit the building and turn left and then left again, you're going to see it's just there within 2 minutes walk.
Oh, perfect, brilliant.
And then if you need to take a train, we've got the train station at the Cannon Street. It's opposite. Turn right and just walk 5 minutes down the road and it's going to be on your way.
Okay, perfect.
And so you can either go to Trafalgar Square or we've got some pole not far from here if you'd like to see it. So as you exit the building, just turn left and then walk a bit down the road and first right, and you're going to see it.
What's that, sorry?
It's St. Paul.
Oh, St. Paul's Cathedral.
Yeah.
Is that a cathedral, is it?
Cathedral,
oh,
yeah.
I see. Okay, perfect.
And this should be like very helpful.
Can
you.
I take that?
Absolutely. I'm gonna give it to you. You've got loads of information and loads of places you can visit with loads of offers and everything.
Mm.
And I can also store your luggage.
Yeah.
Until your apartment is ready. So you can go wandering around and enjoying your day, and then I'll just put it in your apartment and you just collect your keys and
could you book a table perhaps for me later this evening?
Yeah.
For the Thai, what's
on the Thai Square?
Yes, please.
I can do that, absolutely. I'm going to give them a call, and when you collect your key, you're going to have your confirmation.
Perfect, thank you very much.
You're very welcome. So how was your day so far?
It was good, thank you. Very busy and hot, but it was good.
Oh, that's really nice. I see you're here for 5 days?
I am, yeah. How often is the reception open?
It's 24 hours.
Oh, perfect.
So we have someone on the side for 24 hours all the time.
Mm-hmm.
So starting with the bathroom, you have a power walk-in shower if you'd like to have a look. And also heated floor.
Oh, excellent.
You just switch it on from here and then you adjust the temperature from the buttons up or down according to how you'd like to have it.
Perfect.
Apart from all that, we are also providing a TV. You have all the appliances you might need. You have a washing machine, a dishwasher, oven and a microwave. On the TV we have live streaming Apple TV. You have international channel and you also have the access code and the internet, the password of the internet on the TV screen, and you switch it on and all the information you might need about do's and don'ts about the apartment and the appliances.
Hello, my checkout please.
Thank you, how was your stay? Was everything okay?
It was lovely, really nice room in 311.
Great, lovely. We've sent you an email with feedback. That would be very nice if you take a couple of minutes to fill it in. Would you need help with transportation at all?
Yes, please, can I get a taxi?
Absolutely, I'm just going to order one. You'd like to just take a seat and I'll let you know if
you need it. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.